Local doctors are very worried about a big drop in mammogram screenings, 30% at one hospital alone. Doctors at Intermountain Medical Center worry fewer screenings could cost some women their lives.
Dr. Brett Parkinson says in his 20 years interpreting mammograms and working with breast cancer patients, the number of mammogram screenings has only gone up.
This is the first time we've seen a drop.
That is a big concern for Parkinson and his colleagues at Intermountain Medical Center.
If there are fewer women screened, there will be more cancers undetected, and there will be more lives lost.
Parkinson believes fewer women are getting mammograms because they may have lost jobs and insurance. But mostly, he blames a national panel that recently recommended women wait until age 50 to have a mammogram and then only have one every other year.
I was due in October to come in.
Janice says the panel's recommendation confused her.
The recommendation made me wonder, should I wait to the two-year period? Should I wait to the one-year period?
The panel said the old recommendation of yearly mammograms starting at age 40 caused anxiety and unnecessary biopsies. That view was criticized by doctors across the country.
They made that assumption without any scientific evidence.
Parkinson says women 40 and over should know if a cancerous breast mass is caught early, it's more treatable. If it goes undetected,
the treatment becomes more aggressive and becomes more morbid, and it becomes more expensive.
Dr. Parkinson says if you don't have insurance or cannot afford a mammogram, you can contact the Utah Cancer Control Program. They have financial assistance, and they're also on the web at cancerutah.org.